base.
Look.
He's here!
You've been spotted. Run for it. It's either that or take out every last enemy soldier. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Is one of the basic principles of logistics.
So I went ahead and set up a mess hall team. The team members' numbers and abilities will affect the amount of grub to go around. Without enough food, morale will drop. They get hungry enough, and we could start losing people. Anyway, I need you to assign guys to the mess hall team.
Copy that.
Automatically if your life drops to zero.
Can you roll me one? Tobacco.
Oh, yeah.
Chico.
Hold still.
I treated him like a kid again. We fought. I didn't want Chico to know. Kept it a secret. Somoza's guardia chased us out of Nicaragua. Across the Rio San Juan. And we ended up here. The only reason we've been able to keep on fighting.
Amanda.
The factory. You saw it?
The banana factory.
A front. It's a drug refining plant. The KGB set it up for us to run. We used the income to buy food and weapons. Mi viejo never said a word, but we all knew. Everyone except Chico. Everything we have, our weapons, our compass. He brought it all together. We were going to rebuild our country. Rebuild Nica with our own hands. Even if we had to dirty our hands to do it. But it's all over. We lost our cacique. Papa! I could never replace him. Now they've taken the plant from us too. There's no place left to regroup. No way to fight la revolución. What about you? You're going after that cargo?
Yeah.
Must be important, hmm?
Looks that way. It looks like it could be nukes.
What? Nukes? Madre de Dios. No time to waste. We must get to Irasu. Transport route leads there. It must be where they're holding Chico and my compass, too. Whenever Chico and I argue, he goes off to be by himself. That's why he knows more than anybody about their bases. Chico.
You're pretty worried about your baby brother.
This is why I'm not fit to be a leader.
Fine. It's a little bit out of my way, but just tell me where I need to go.
There's a prison up in the mountains. That's probably where he is.
A prison in the mountains.
You must do something for me. If you can't save Chico, I want you to ease his pain, end his humiliation. He gives in. If he's about to sell out his compass, please, at least let him keep his honor.
That's a promise I can't make.
Why?
Amanda, we gave up our homes, but we're still alive. We're still fighting. There's always another reason to keep on living.
I feel alive again.
Amanda, join my unit until you've healed up.
Your unit?
Yeah.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm Snake. Serpiente.
Snake. Could it be? the great cacique has come to meet us.
I'm sorry.